I'm currently standing in the Kensington Olympia, but right next to me is one of our finalists, body-popping sensation, Turbo. I haven't asked you a question yet, have I? Sorry, I just did such a cool intro.
That's cool.
How are you doing?
I'm good.
Yeah?
Good. Excited, energetic, and nervous at the same time.
Okay, so tell me how you're dealing with those nerves.
I'm eating a lot of sugar-related foods.
That's not going to help. That's going to make you more like...
Yeah.
But is that how you charge yourself up to do the whole...
It's like, exactly, yeah.
Okay, so in this room behind me, which you've only just seen for the first time, there are basically 6,000 seats, which are going to be filled by 6,000 people.
Yeah.
How does that make you feel?
Well, this is like my cinema anyway. As you can see, I've got the big screen. And it's where everybody kind of sits and just chills. I need another toilet in my trousers. Like, to be built personally for me, because it's a very huge audience.
So are there any acts that you're kind of, who are your like main competition? Is there any acts that you really want to beat? Obviously all of them, but one in particular?
Ooh. All of the acts are tough, because I know everybody who got picked to be in this final are going to come with some serious fire. So you never know. But who I am looking out for is Chris and Wes and Trinity Warriors. They kind of got my locks shaking a little bit. So you're
actually a little bit like, oh wow, they could potentially clinch this. And in terms of street dance, I guess they're your closest rivals.
Yeah, closest rivals. But at the same time, it's all about shh. At the same time, it's just all about the love and enjoying what we do.
I love the way you tried to be all vague about that. Like, oh no, I know they're all going to bring a lot to the game, and it's all going to be really difficult. So no, I'd just like to do well. But I would like to beat Chris and Wes and Trinity Warriors. I'm going to take them down. So listen, man, I'm going to leave you to it, because I think you're on stage next doing some rehearsals or something.
Yes.
And it's going to be a busy old day. And yeah, dude, good luck. No, I'm dying to see what you come up with next.
Brilliant. Can't wait.
The Turbinator. I don't know if I can really say that.
Turbo.
Turbo. Turbo. Yeah. Take it easy, man. Peace.